Starting on the pole of heat race number two for the Only One Pools Pure Stock out of North Vernon, Indiana, and the number 20, it's Brent McMillan. Outside of him from Edinburgh, Indiana, in the 70, it's Josh Turner. Inside of the second row, the number 51 out of Scipio, Indiana, it's Cody Ellison.
That's fine. You're doing a great job.
Outside of him is the 96 of Jerry Adams. Looks like the number one of DJ Dunn not going to make the call here for this heat race. So that'll give us the 59B of Tyler Blanton and the 33H of Hunter Perry in the following row. Then it's the 70 of Tommy Fleener and the 47 of Eric Lewis. And rounding out this group should be the 14 of Edgar Gotze and the 21 of Gabe Caudell, but doesn't look like Edgar Gotze going to make the call here. Green flag in the air here. Oh! The 51 with trouble on the start. We've got a four-car race for the lead, and the number 20 of Brent McMillan, terribly inconvenient, with the hood right over his line of vision as he's falling backwards here to the lead. It's the 96 of Jerry Adams, but check out the 20 of Brent McMillan driving out the side window in fourth with that hood raising right up over his windshield area. Again, it's the 96 of Jerry Adams. Second's the 70 of Josh Turner. Flat right rear on the number 21 of Gabe Caudell. Halfway shown to the field. Again, eight laps the distance on this one. Top six will go to the feature. Again, Brent McMillan in that 20 just hanging in there, trying to bring it home in fourth place with that hood up over where the windshield should be on that machine. Josh Turner on the rear bumper of Jerry Adams coming out of turn number four with the 21, the lap machine of Gabe Caudell, as Jerry Adams underneath moves Caudell up the racetrack. Turner with a good run on the outside. He's going to be at the bumper of the 96 as they're going into three, coming around for the white flag this time. Here comes Turner. We've got one more trip around the oval. Can Turner do it? Nice run on the outside now. He's got one more corner to do it. He's in turn three. What kind of run can he get out of turn four? Side by side, it's going to be the 96 of Jerry Adams with the win. But certainly not by lack of effort from the 70 of Josh Turner. Let's hear it for both of them. What a great race it was coming out of turn four. Second place, the 70 of Josh Turner, and your winner out of Elizabethtown, Indiana, in the 96, it's Jerry Adams.